128,000 square feet of state-of-the-art design make this dining facility?
It's a big change.
The Corps of Engineers built four of these mega chow halls at Fort Bragg. Two are under construction. They're a critical part of BRAC and the global repositioning of troops. This $8.5 billion project is built for efficiency.
We can run through approximately 600 to 700 troops through this facility within an hour and a half.
A crew of 24 start work at 1 in the morning, preparing the most important meal of the day. 1,872 eggs, 150 gallons of liquid eggs, 180 pounds of bacon, and let's not forget the ever-popular
tater tots.
But what do soldiers think of the place?
They really enjoy this food, though. They really do.
Definitely not some of the things that are overseas.